today we're going to be digging at a dump that's in the backyard of a house that I believe was an old maybe spring house or something. I've been looking through old pictures and I found there was a building in this spot, and back maybe in the 40s, early 40s, maybe late 30s. I think they tore it down and they dumped all kind of garbage in the foundation of it. The reason I think the 40s is a lot of, I've dug here before and I dug out a lot of bottles and they all date right around 40 to 45, right around there. I found some old money here that dates back, well, from the 40s and back. Old glass candy containers from the 40s and 30s. So I'm guessing they tore the building down around, you know, 41, 42. And who knows how much is here. I dug here about four times and over half the good bottles are milk bottles from the McDonald area or Pittsburgh. So we're gonna try and see what we can find. Back to where we were digging last time. Just gonna dig out more of it. Where the line is. I've dug all this out. I'm digging one biggest area out here. The last couple times here I haven't found that much, but burners. It's a Burner's ginger ale out of Pittsburgh. That's a good find. Their labels usually hold up pretty good. This looks like a rabbit. Cutter. Keep that. It's kind of neat. This is around where I was finding a bunch of coins last time. So marbles, that kind of stuff. There's glass candy containers right around here. So. Metro East Pack Mason. I've never found one of those before. It's worth it, I think. But I don't know if the camera will be able to pick it up or not. That's a neat one. Now, let's try and get this another part. It's a good find. I'll take that any day. There's jars. There could be milk bottle. There's a marble. It's a purple one. You don't find purple ones too often. And I'm sure I've missed other ones here. It's tough to find everything, unless you have a sifter. Alright. Do I get this out, or about to dig out another section to get it? It's still embedded into this side here. Other parts. Take them all day. I don't care how many. So far, I have more good bottles found than junk bottles. That's rare. Found too much as far as toys in there. Found one little toy horse. That was it. Marble here. Yellow one. It's like a game marble. See? Jar. What's another jar here? Another marble. Jade green one there. It's a nice one. It's three or four so. Waldo glasses. That's a good one. There's one right here too. It's a black one. It's a black marble. That's a good one. No money yet though. Almond bottle. They're still nice. I'll sell them at the flea market. Milk magnesia. This is kind of neat. I had a brush to clean it off. It's a Army Man. Lead. And I said I didn't find any toys. There's a toy. up next. Show up too good on the camera, but yeah, it's a wheat penny. About 4 cents for last time. Let's see if we can get a date before I'm going to turn my eyes on it. 1942. I'm sure I've missed a few other ones, a few other coins in here. Why the money's in here, I don't know. About the marbles. A couple. They're probably from a game. Another marble. A jade one this time. I don't know what the name of that was. Something. The fish on it. I guess you play with it with clay or something. You put a pattern into the clay with that stamp. It's neat. Yellow and black. It's got a big chip out of one side. It's got a neat one.